Mike Pinder, keyboardist, vocalist, and founding member of the Moody Blues, passed away Wednesday at the age of 82. The news was confirmed in a statement from his family, which was shared on Facebook by his Moody Blues bandmate, John Lodge. No details were released about Pinder's cause of death. During his tenure with the band, which lasted from 1964 until 1978, Pinder had a crucial influence on groundbreaking albums such as Seventh Sojourn,